Spencerville Bearcats are hoping to build off last year's NWC runner-up squad. While first-team All-League guard Ben Bowers has graduated, they return most of the team, including Zach Goki, Mason Nurse, and the Pritchard Twins. Good opening night test with St. Henry in town, led by the future Dayton Flyer Ryan Mikesell. You can catch this one tomorrow on WOSN. First quarter, it's Mitchell Stahman in the lane. Quarterback gets the friendly roll. Redskins on the board first, 21 for Mitchell. Bearcats the ball now. Jacob Meyer goes baseline, gets the bucket to tie it up. Now St. Henry in transition. Mikesell to Evan Pranger. Knocks down the triple. Then it's Mikesell getting it down. First shot doesn't go. Sticks with it. Boy, he's so talented around the hoop. St. Henry out to an early lead on the road. Zach Goki corner triple. He led his team with 19, but too much. Mikesell, the big guy, goes off glass for the bucket. 23 points, 16 boards, 5 blocks, 4 assists. St. Henry wins by 25. What an opener for Coach Rosie.